The project list in Autodesk Construction Cloud enables users to create, edit, and open projects, and also to create project templates. Project templates allow account or project administrators to streamline the process of creating multiple projects with similar configurations. It is now possible to include design collaboration settings in your project templates. Once you have named your template and selected its account, you can switch from project admin to design collaboration and continue configuring your template. For example, you can select your preferred location as the default shared folder, confirming your choice in the next dialog box. You may pre-configure your template with design collaboration teams. You can name each team and assign a default color to be displayed on the project timeline. You can also go to Autodesk Docs and create folders and subfolders to help organize your project files. Back in design collaboration, you can choose to include data from all the folders in your team folder path, or you can select a subset of folders from Docs. Once your project template has been successfully configured, you can start using it to create new projects. This ensures that all new projects will be organized according to your company standards. Project templates provide users an easy-to-use and efficient method for setting up consistent projects for design collaboration with Autodesk Construction Cloud.